I was at a friend's flat. Didn't have the TV and the radio on because didn't expect there to be any news so soon that John was released. Just having a cup of tea.
The phone went.
Yeah, it was Karen phoned to say that John had been released by Islamic Jihad, that they put out a statement saying that he was their envoy.
And what was your reaction?
Well, I think I screamed, I think. But I mean,
a little bit.
Yeah, just a little bit.
And were the tears?
Later, but it's a mixture of emotions, you know. It's like complete, as Chris said, you just feel ecstatic.